South Dakota state and federal authorities say the fire that destroyed a popular biker bar in Sturgis, South Dakota, was accidental. Investigators now say conclusively that the fire at Full Throttle Saloon in Sturgis started in the main part of the bar and was an accident. The loss is estimated at $10 million. The bar had been the subject of a reality television series. Its amenities include zip lines, musical stages, and rental cabins.